A very good morning, grade 3. This is Maths, chapter number 14, practice exercise 14B. In this chapter, in this exercise, we are going to learn about changing liter and milliliter, or how to calculate liters and the milliliters. Or you can say how to add liters and milliliters and how to convert liters and milliliters. So, in our live interaction, we are going to do one more activity by which we can understand these terms in that activity by doing one practical. But here we are talking about it. For 1 liter, if I have to convert 1 liter into milliliter and I don't have the similar vessel, so what I have to do, I have to take 500 ml, two vessels. 500 ml contain two vessels. So I'll convert 1 liter into two jars and it becomes 500 ml or is equals to 1 liter. Or suppose I don't have 500 ml vessels, I am having 200 ml vessels with me. So in 5 vessels, I have to pour 1 liter of the water. This 1 liter will go into the 5 vessels. Or suppose I don't have 500 ml vessel, 200 ml vessel, I have 100 ml vessel with me. So 1 liter I have to convert into 10 times. How much time? 10 times. In 10 different vessels I have to contain 100 ml and that becomes 1 liter of the total. Or if I say we have 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter, as we already learn about it. Or we say 7 liter I have, it converted into 7000 ml. Zero placing will be the same and the number will be changed over here. So 7 liter converted into 7000 milliliter. Or you can say 9 liter is equals to 9000 milliliters. Here we have to change 7 liter 200 ml to ml. We have to convert this into ml. So how we have to convert it? First of all, what we have to do? 7 liter plus 200 milliliter. Here 7 liter. So 7 liter, here we are already talking about that 7 liter or 1 liter contains 1000 ml. So we'll convert this 7 liter into milliliter. So how much liters we have? Milliliters, 7000 milliliter plus 200 milliliter. So when we going to solve it, 7200 and we are going to add it, so 0027. So here we have total 7200 ml in the total. I hope you all understand how to convert it into liters and the milliliters. Now we are going to do practice exercise 14B, question number 1. Now we are going to solve these questions, 14B exercise. Try these sums. Question number A is already done by book for you all. So we are going to solve question number B, C, D, E, F, G. H you have to do by your own later on. So we'll solve question number B first. It is the question of subtraction. So 0 minus 0 becomes 0, 0. When we subtract 3 out of 7, so it left 4. 4 plus 3, 7. So 7 minus 6, 1 is left. 2 minus 1, 1 is left. So 11 liters and 400 ml. Question number C is a question of addition. So 0 plus 0, 10, 0, carry forward 1. Oh sorry, what I have to do? 0 plus 0 is 0, 5, 5, 10, 0, carry 1 here. 4 plus 2, 6, plus 1, 7. Now 8 plus 4, I already tell you how to add it. 8 plus 2, 10 plus 2, 12. So 2 is here and 1 is carry, 4, 5 and 6. So 62 liter and 700 milliliter. Question number D is subtraction. We have to subtract this question. So 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 5, 0. We can't subtract 6 out of 0, so we'll give carry to this now. number 10 minus 6 is here, 4 is left. So again here is 4 minus 4, 0. We can't subtract 4 out of 0, we will give carry to this number. So 10 minus 4, 6 is left. So 60 liter and 400 milliliter. Question number E is subtraction, 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 5, 0. We can't subtract 7 out of 3, so we'll give carry to this number. So 13 minus 7, how much is left? We can calculate on our fingers as well. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 6 is left. Then here we can carry 12 minus 6, oh, sorry, 12 minus 7. So after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 5 is left here. And 3 minus 1, 2 will be left. Now, 3 minus 1, 2. So 25 liter and 600 milliliter. Now we have to add question number F. 0 plus 0, 0, 5, 5, 10, 0, carry 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 2 plus 1, 3. 38 liter and 400 milliliter. Question number Z, 0 plus 0, 0, 5, 0 plus 5, 5, 6 plus 6, 12, 2, carry forward 1, 8 plus 2, 10, plus 2, 12. So we'll write 2 here, carry forward 1. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So 82 liter and 250 milliliter. I hope you can solve these questions by your own in your copy. Thank you so much and bye everyone.